Aha, use it a different way. Look where you're going. Watch where you're going. Don't anybody trip over cones. Watch where you're going.
All right, I want everybody to pay attention. All right, before we get get started, we'll go over discipline plan. First time you misbehave is a warning. Second time, you're gonna have to write how to do the entering and exit technique of double dutch. Third time, you're gonna sit out, you're gonna count as absent, and you still have the big review. Everybody understand?
Yes.
All right, let's get started. All right, I want everybody to pretend they're on a horse and gallop around like this, in this area right here.
Oh, yeah.
I want to hear your horse. Let's go.
Yeehaw!
Nice. Yeehaw!
Wow.
All right.
Sure.
Awesome. job, good job. Awesome. All right.
She got in, she got in.
Sorry. each mat in a single file line, facing this way. Let's go, let's go.
No, no, no. No standing up on the scooter. No standing up on the scooter. Get on the island. That's it. Get on the island. You're safe. Now, now. Yeah. Yeah.
We're doing variations, scarves.
But they may not hit. Oh, there's some more scarves over there, guys.
Hurry up, guys. Jump off. First one.
One more.
The last thing I'm going to do is the same as cascading, except, no, it's just the same kind of pattern. Instead of going across your body, like we're doing cascading, we're going on the outside, and it's going to drop along the line in the middle of you. Okay? So start off with one scarf. You're going to drop. It's going to come in the middle. Snatch. Make sure it's coming in the middle of you. Toss to the left. And just catch it. You don't have to keep going. It's just to get the pattern. This isn't juggling. You got it? Out, drop, drops in the middle. You can kind of control it better. You can try a little bit. All right.
All right. Now, you got it with your fingers. Good job, Patricia. Good try, Jim. Nate, outside. Drop into the middle. Like it's a funnel, like you're dropping into a funnel in the middle of this. Good job. All right, now we're going to do three. Same thing as before. Your hands are always either catching or throwing. And you can't catch a scarf unless there's nothing in your hand. So it's the same thing as cascading, except you're on outside going in. So. Oops. Going in like this, guys. Let me see how I try. Outside going. Good job. Nice job, Felicia. Brandon, that's great. Perfect. Good job, Aaron. All the scarves put in the back. Everybody get a dot. Put it in the basket, like where it goes. I need the guys are gonna go pick up the mat for this long way.
Got a scarf.
We're gonna do a scarf.